when people put the M25 in place, it was that ring road was supposed to relieve traffic. It's chocker, isn't it? 24/7, 365. And the fact is, the more housing you put on the street, the more people you get stuffing themselves into the area or just buying to leave. It's about having a livable environment, not being completely swamped with more housing, more traffic. And at the absolute heart of it is an infrastructure that can't take it.
Yeah.
The council would say, but we have these infrastructure studies. We know that the infrastructure can take it. We know this, we know that. But everything is done on modeling. It's not done by direct observation and direct countings. And for instance, last year we lost five GP surgeries in this city. And people come down here, they can't get a doctor. They come down here, they can't get a flat without being evicted every 6 months. And it's like, whoa, what have I bought into? You know, people want homes, they want lives. They want to be able to kind of, you know, have some storage space.
Some security as well.
Some security.
Sure.
And this is what we're not getting. And, you know, it isn't just about, oh, development is terrible. It's wrong development is terrible.
Are you guys...
And cruel development. A lot of the development is just plain cruel. This man who came down from Ports from London with his partner to live in Port Slade was absolutely flabbergasted to find that there was such a serious schools problem. And he said to me, we were led to believe. Now this "we were led to believe" phrase has stuck in my mind because there are a lot of people moving to the coast with expectations of a different quality of life to what they had in London. In fact, it is primarily London. And when they come down here, they find they're just exchanging one set of urban problems for another set of highly overdeveloped urban problems with infrastructure at the heart of it as a serious problem. Exactly. Germany is a model which a lot of people from time to time look over the top at, but they don't do anything with it.
What are Germany doing that's so good?
I'm not sure if it's still quite as dominantly a rental market as in the past. I'm not that au fait with such details. Mm-hmm. But Germany is a model because over there, renting is the norm. And people are not judged for not owning property.